What's your favorite thing about the V
Center?
It's
a really fun place.
Okay, let us play dodgeball.
Watching TV.
I get to come and play with my toys.
Playing games.
You can buy snacks and snack.
It gives me time away from school so I could do my own stuff.
My favorite part about being an executive director is working with kids every day, seeing their smiles, seeing how they grow, and really help them to develop to their full potential.
Why do you come to the youth
center?
It's better than being at home.
I told my mom that we're going every day.
Because I get to spend time with my friends.
Because my mom has work.
My mom, she works.
We get to practice soccer sometimes.
Because I need a place to hang out.
And then since my dad knows, we think it's fun. He gets off at 3, but he lets
us. My vision
come.
For the youth center is to include every single child who needs us in our services, to expand all the programs that children need, and maybe move into a bigger building. We're growing, so for me is to make sure every child can use our services and every child gets the help they need.
How has the youth center helped you?
It helps me by...
I like help. They can let us use computers and they, whatever I need is here.
Great.
And they, like, make us have a lot of fun.
It is so cool.
So we don't have to go home and not be bored and stuff.
For homework.
My homework
is getting me quicker in math and stuff.
I would like to show every single child that comes through our doors that we are here for them. We're here to help. We're here to give them whatever they need to succeed in life.
What do you think your life would be like without the youth center?
It would be horrible. It would be a horror movie.
Because then there would be no place to hang out after school and nothing to do.
I met him and him at Rossall together as friends.
If I choose one lesson to teach the kids, it would be to reach for the stars, to not be afraid to dream big and go for it, because really, nothing is impossible.
What is something you learned about yourself because of the
youth center? I should take my life for granted. And
it's okay to be a kid. You don't want to grow up so fast.
Learn.
Because they help me from playing with your friends.
Teach me to behave.
You don't only have to be good at one thing, and if you're not good at it, just keep practicing, and the youth center really encourages like sports and interact.
I'm really good at food.
They want you to do your homework and go outside. Why aren't you outside?
Because the youth center is the best place to be.